the African National Congress in the Gauteng Legislature, Brian Hlongwa has resigned.
Judge Mandela Makaula has refused an application for an appeal for him to recuse himself from the Omotoso trial in the High Court in Port Elizabeth.
Statistics South Africa has published its latest quarterly labour force survey results for the third quarter of the year, showing that South Africa's unemployment rate has increased marginally to 27.5%.